Bwana asifiwe.
Amen.
Omwami afume.
Amen.
Bwana asifiwe.
Amen.
Omwami Yesu afume. How are you over there? Muriana.
Murembe.
Bamenye bene bwana murembe. Lea. Ao Muriana, murembe mno. On the other side of the road. Ayayo nanyo Muriana murembe. Greetings.
Salamu.
Surely the Lord is in this place.
Hakika Mungu yu mahali hapa.
I said surely the Lord is in this place.
Nimesema hakika Mungu yuko mahali hapa.
I would say for me,
ningesema kwangu,
what you just saw here,
kila ambacho umeona hapa,
in my life,
katika maisha yangu,
that would be one of my favorite times of worshiping the Lord.
Ndio wakati yangu muhimu sana wa kumwabudu Bwana.
Because you see, some of you stand there and you laugh at us.
Na wengine mmeangalia tu mnatuchekelea.
For eternity I will spend
kwa umilele ambao nitadumu
worshiping my Lord and Savior.
Kwa mbudu Bwana wangu na Mwokozi.
I will give my life to worship my King.
Nitatoa maisha yangu kumwabudu mfalme wangu.
Because see, also I have a testimony.
Hata pia mimi ninao ushuhuda.
There was a day when I was on my way to hell.
Kulikuwa na siku nilikuwa naelekea kuzimu.
But God in His mercy,
lakini Mungu kwa rehema zake,
He came and He saved me.
Alikuja akaniokoa.
There was a day when I cried out, Father, forgive me for I have sinned. By the blood of Jesus, I am forgiven. And I declare to the spirits of darkness in this place, to those who serve the demons, to the witch doctors, I declare, you are defeated by the power of the name of Jesus, by the blood of the Lamb that was slain. The light that we have is greater than your darkness. You have no power here. Your spells have no power. Your chantings do not cause us fear. But through the Lord Almighty, we pull down your strongholds. We pull down your imaginations against our God. That which you have declared to bind this place is broken. Your curses have no power. Your curses you have declared, they have no power. They are made nothing by the blood of the Lamb. The blood of the Savior is greater than your chantings. You cannot have our children anymore. You cannot curse us and make us die anymore. We are not afraid of you, but we are mighty through our God. Through the pulling down of your strongholds and the things you have imagined against us, the Lord Jesus is greater than your power. But today we come and we invite you to surrender to the one who is greater than you. It's not me and it's not the pastor. His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus. He owns all authority. All power in heaven and earth. I was in Pakistan a few years ago, and I preached to the Islam there. And I'm telling you, Islam has no power compared to Jesus. I watched over 1,000 Muslims cast away Islam and call out to the living Savior and the same one who loves me. It's the same one that loves them. It's the same one that loves you. We've come here today to tell you, no matter where you've been, no matter your sin,
zako.
No matter if you've been bondage to witch doctors, today is our day of repentance. Today is our day of forgiveness. Today is our day that life begins. I invite you today to come unto Jesus and receive Jesus and declare Jesus as the Lord of your life. The Bible says in 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 9
11. Na baadhi yenu mlikuwa watu wa namna hii, lakini mlioshwa, lakini mlitakazwa, lakini mlihesabiwa haki katika jina la Bwana wetu Yesu Kristo na katika roho wa Mungu wetu.
Do not be deceived.
Muzitanganyike.
If Jesus is not your Lord and Savior,
kama Yesu si Bwana na Mwokozi wako,
if Jesus is not the number one thing in your heart,
kama Yesu sio nambari moja maishani mwako,
listen to me.
Nisikilize.
Do not be deceived.
Muzitanganyike.
No matter what religion you may bow to,
haitalishi kwamba wewe ni wa dini gani,
an idol or a piece of metal, it cannot heal you.
Hayo kwa chuma haiwezi kuponya.
You are praying to something that cannot help you.
Unaomba kitu ambacho hakiwezi kusaidia.
In reality, you're praying to a demon.
Katika ukweli unaomba mapepo.
You're praying to a false god.
Unaomba Mungu wa uongo.
I am not here
siko hapa
to challenge you, but I'm here to tell you the truth.
Kukupatia changamoto pale nikapokuambia ukweli.
Islam cannot save you. You say, I've done things that no one knows about. Jesus knows.
Yes, anajua.
And if you do not repent here,
na kama hautupo hapa,
you will answer for it in front of him.
Utachipo mbele zake.
Because you see, I have sad news for each of us.
Kwa hivyo nina habari mbaya kwako.
There's coming a day for everyone.
Kuna kuja siku kwa kila mmoja.
No matter if we're old or young,
haijalishi wewe ni mzee au kijana,
you will die.
Utakufa.
And when you die,
na ukifa,
you will stand before God.
Utasimama mbele za Mungu.
And you will answer for what you've done.
Na utajibu kwa yote ambayo umetenda.
And if Jesus is not your Lord and Savior,
kama Yesu si Bwana na Mwokozi wako,
he will turn to you.
Atakugeukia.
And he will declare these words over you.
Na atasema maneno haya kwako.
Depart from me, you worker of iniquity.
Ondoka kwangu wewe utendaye maovu.
I never knew you.
Sikukujua wewe.
And the Bible says, the angels will come and bind you.
Now malaika atakuja kukufunga.
And they will throw you into the lake of fire.
Watakutupa katika ziwa la moto.
And you will spend eternity in hell.
Na utamaliza umilele wako kule kuzimu.
Jesus came.
Lakini Yesu alikuja.
Let me say it again.
Waje nirudie.
Jesus came.
Yesu alikuja.
So you don't have to go to hell.
Ili usiende kuzimu.
So you can make him the Lord of your life.
Ili umfanye Bwana wa maisha yako.
So he can make something amazing out of you.
But
see, I've watched many of us. For 4 days we've been here. And I've seen many of you again and again. And when it comes time to repent, you stand afar off. You stand over there and look and watch. Today is our last day here. What if this is your last opportunity? What if eternity came for you tonight? I'm not here to guilt you into something, but I am here to tell you the truth. I do not know when you will die, but you will die. And you will face eternity. And you will either spend eternity in heaven with God, or you will spend eternity in hell. I don't know what name you cry out to every day, but there's one name that's above every other name. That at the name of Jesus, that at the name of Jesus, every knee will bow, every confess that he is King of kings. He is Lord of lords. Every demon even knows. And they tremble at the mention of his name. You see, I know some of you, you live in fear of darkness. Because in the darkness, the demons come and they torment you. And they torment your children. And there's evil in your house. The only way to overcome that evil is not to pay the witch doctor. The witch doctor is the one who sent the evil to your house. And then he charges you money to get rid of it. He has you bound in fear. The way to get rid of the demons. The way to get rid of the fear is to cry out to Jesus. And you say, Jesus, I'm a sinner. Would you save me? I believe you are the King of Kings. I renounce the witch doctors. I renounce the works of darkness. I renounce my sin. And I declare you to be the Lord of my life. And when you do that, you confess it out of your mouth and you believe it in your heart, my Bible says thou shalt be saved. So with the mouth you confess, but with the heart you believe, today is your day of salvation. This is your moment. This is your chance. This is your opportunity. I am begging you, come and declare Jesus as the Lord. Declare him the Lord of your life. Declare him the Lord of your family. He will make all things new. And I declare over you today, Yesu ni mfalme.